Hey guys, Boxy4 here, and today we'll be back playing some Granny. In the last videos, I did not do audio, but today I am going to be doing it since I have enough time. Okay, this needs to start soon. I'm still in the process of editing some of my past videos that I haven't uploaded, so you won't get a chance to see those until later, but... Oh, there's a winch handle. Get that and run. No, let me go through. The good thing is that Granny can appear right here, like in the beginning of the game, because she always appears down in the basement. Or at least that's what I hope, because she should appear down in the basement. Gonna wait for a little bit. Okay, she's not there. Run. Oh, I'm in. I'm gonna put that there. Where is Granny? I don't see her. Okay, I'm gonna try and make it up here. I'm gonna put the winch handle on the thing and then run. If she's not back here, I haven't heard any doors being unlocked. I better not hear any. She wouldn't hear that. It's the hammer. And now I need to go. Drop. Get the cogwheel. And go. Okay, I'm gonna store everything down here. These are after each round. Or night, I guess. I can. I'm gonna try and find the weapons key so I can use the tranquilizer. I don't know what to do now. I guess I'm just gonna drop the cogwheel back there so I can go search the kitchen area. Okay, I need to drop this here. Okay. Now. It's gonna wait here. I don't hear her. Oh, I hear her now. I hear footsteps. He's not there anymore. I'm gonna go get the cogwheel one more time. This needs to work. I can go search the house and see the melons in there. And the melon should have the master key. I mean, not the master key, the weapons key. It doesn't always have it. It has like different things inside. And it annoys me. We can keep the cogwheel in here. She's right here. There she is. Now I can run and go search the house. I don't remember which video this was, but she said hide and go seek. That's what I always hear whenever she says that. I always hear seat. Now I can run. Okay, I have the battery in. I don't have to worry about that now. And all I have to do is make it upstairs, but I need to tranquilize Granny. That doesn't sound right. Tranquilize Granny. Okay. Ooh, where is she? Where is she? Where is she? It's getting louder. There she is. I only had the tranquilizer. I could just go on. Pew, 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 pew. And it says Granny is now asleep for about 2 minutes. I hate that sign. Wait. It says 2 minutes. And then it like set a timer for 2 minutes or something because it changes every single time. I have a little bit of time to go search back here. I don't really think there is anything, though. I can't really think of anything to do. Because the master key, like the new update in Granny, it's where you need all this different stuff just to get out of the house. I'm not gonna risk that. Well, I got 2 things, and I put the battery in. So in next video, I'll probably... Oh, where is he? I have no idea where she is. I think she's closed the door. But in the next video, I'll probably be trying to go find the weapons key. In this video, I didn't really get anything accomplished except for finding these 2 things and the battery. So if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and don't forget to subscribe for more videos.